you flying in basic training. Won't be much to pick up if you crash. Nice takeoff, boy. I'll be honest, I don't think you're ready for combat. I'd keep you in training for another month if I could, but Lord knows we need every pilot we can get out there, fighting the Brits. So let's see what you can do, shall we? We'll start with some ground targets. There's a group of target markers on the ground up ahead. Just line up the targets and fire your guns with a left click. Or select rockets by pressing 1, and then fire them with a right click. Don't waste any bombs. You'll need them later. Nicely done! Let's move on to the next task then. Up ahead you'll see 2 more targets. I expect you to hit them with your bombs. Of course you can tear them up with your guns, but that's not exactly the point. So, select the bombs with 2, and right click to drop them.
Bomb the indicated targets.
The best way to use bombs is to get high above the target and dive towards it at a high angle. That way, you'll be able to see when the bomb targeter is on top of the target. Just be careful, the Hurricane ain't no dive bomber. If you don't pull out of the dive in time... So, are you going to deliver those bombs or not? Alright, that's the last of the ground targets. Now let's see how you handle aerial targets. Over there, you'll see one of our utility planes tagging a mock-up target. Destroy it. The target, that is, not the plane. Our pilot really wouldn't be pleased if you put a hole in his plane.
Destroy the aerial target.
Good work. That's the last of the tasks we've got for you. Just don't think you're a real pilot now. You may have finished training, but you've still got a lot to learn. Go ahead and land now. Use S to slow down as much as you can before you touch the ground though. With a warbird like the Hurricane, it's dead easy to crash and burn.
Don't forget your landing gear. If you're in advanced mode, use G to open and close your landing gear, and use F to extend and reduce your flaps.
Return to RAF Dover. Land on the airstrip.
Just kill that little guy.